Well, hello, beautiful friends. I hope you're doing so well. Leanna here, and it's been a minute since I've done a Leanna Loves. So here is Leanna Loves, and I love y'all, and I love summer, and it's July, which is crazy. It feels like this year is going by so quick, which that's just crazy to me. It's already July, like literally so wild. But here we are, and I feel like there's so many fun things happening. I feel like festivals are happening. It seems like everyone's out on the road. If you've been to a festival, who have you seen so far? If you've not been yet, who are you gonna see? Are you gonna try and get to a show? I'm stoked. I'm just so happy. I have shows. You can check them out on my website, and I'd love to see you. That'd be so fun. I'm also excited. Speaking of shows, I get to go on the road with Lisa Turkhurst. She's absolutely incredible. If you've not heard of her, which I'm sure you have, you can go look her up. The tour is called The Encounter Tour. This
is the truth. We're expecting a perfection in ourselves that not even God expects.
So incredible. I cannot wait. I'll be leading worship and sharing some songs. And this is very exciting. And it's like kind of a little bit of like, no one knows this, but I'm gonna say there may or may not be like a new song coming out just like around then. So like, just like keep that in the back of your mind. I'm very excited about that. And in July, there's also a very exciting something coming out. I'm very excited. I got to collab with someone absolutely incredible, and I'm so excited for you to hear it because you guys are gonna die. Like, it's so cool. She's amazing. So you're gonna love that when it comes out in just a few weeks, really, which is crazy because here we are, it's July. I really just want to say hi, and I love y'all, and I'm just so thankful for all of you, even if we've never met before. And I also wanted to tell you something that I've been learning lately. I've probably talked about this on here before, but I'm someone that like either like I just like look ahead all the time, and I was looking at like the next thing. But something I'm learning and trying to do is to stay present. And one of the things that I just read in this book that I just finished called Pound the Stone is awesome. My sister told me to read it, but it said take 3 deep breaths and really try to like plant your feet on the ground. And that is just like a little helpful, like practical thing to stay present. So all that being said, I hope you're doing well. And I hope that you are enjoying summertime as much as I am, and you're able to go jump in a pool or a lake, or, you know, just enjoy, or run through a sprinkler. I don't know. But I love y'all, and I cannot wait to talk to you soon.